Interest you in a preem BD?
Sure, in I go.
Hold it, house rules first. There will be severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
I really look that green to you. Like I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Doors open.
Have fun, Input.
Welcome to Lizzie's.
Surprise there.
What if...
Maybe you can tell me about it.
Hey, another round over here, Stan.
Next time you fuck something up.
When was the last time I fucked anything up, huh?
Seriously? How far back you want me to go?
So... what can a horny girl...
Hey! Get you something. I'm looking for Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here?
Who's asking?
Name's V. She and I have a, date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn?
Club's big. I'm gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo. I was waiting for this one. Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Why not say hello sooner?
I wanted to get a good look at you first.
And? Like what you see?
If I didn't, rest assured, you'd know. Come on, know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen.
We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here.
This one's mean, Kent.
Nothing's wrong.
You'll
really
feel us.
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
It's fine.
I just told you.
So, you on the other side, baby.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
No idea if Dex exaggerates. A little, a lot. You got me. Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Come on. Can't leave that hanging.
Headhunters. They lay their trust elsewhere, not in people, but in a thing. Their intuition. They bet on potential. And if they lose that bet, it's the last mistake they ever make. I'm hoping Dex's intuition has served him well in this case.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arasaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
You know, just never rolled through that neighborhood.
Damn shame. The fresh they serve is sinfully good. Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Tell me you're one of them? Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Fine. So no Arasaka security on the device because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help. If you plan, brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits, jacking off to in those boxes? No. It can be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD Rec implant. Why, you object?
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually. We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy'll help. She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a mox. Not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. You're gonna make me barf.
Hey, Judy.
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
It's still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside.
Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Raw brain dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Look, I'm no beady virgin, but the raw stuff? Uncharted territory.
Relax, I'll explain everything. It's less complicated than it sounds. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going. Gotta create your sensory profile first.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Am I gonna have to do this calibration dance every time?
Not necessarily, but it's worth the wait. Give me 2 more minutes and you'll see exactly what BD analysis is capable of. 1 more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. I need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see, where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Sides won't take a sec. Got something here. Should be perfect.
This won't take long.
Be diving in 3, 2, 1.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. And we sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high.
Okay, on you go.
Down! Everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now! Or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Yeah. Impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for flogging the log. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
Dunno, I... Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Oh, yeah. Think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in.
Whoa, who?
Runner for my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Judy, T-Bug's a professional, discreet to a fault. You can trust her.
Why? 'Cause you say so?
Please, Judy. I'd never expose you to any danger. You know that.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we'll dive in.
Hey, V. What's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compecky Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compecky? Oh, thought as much.
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, T-Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
All right, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my request now.
Got it. You ready?
A millisecond. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice and we're clear. Ready to dance.
Fire up, Judy.
All right, V, eyes open. Gotta find out where Yorinobu's keeping the relic.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
Evelyn, she... I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable.
I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Finish. We shall see soon enough. My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble. You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburo is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we want now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Sorry to me.
Make you wait. Business can't be stupid.
It was long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored.
Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus.
Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling? Servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
On me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice. But come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Hmm.
feel like this.
Until you've loved the love you've had to lose.
悪い子め。I missed him. もぎば。
Until you've loved the love you've had to lose.
悪い子め。I miss this. You.
I know.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
Alarm firmware is fresh, but... Saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their six. Camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
You look like a cut of fuckable meat, are you?
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then... you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as easily.
Please,
please, please. Must provide them.
Sorry to make you wait.
Oh, got any candy left? Steph was pretty fun last time. Yeah, that's that.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model. Systems all connected to the server.
Can you shut them off?
Externally? No way. Gotta get in, check out how they link into the system first. Mm-hmm. Looks like all their security systems are linked to the hotel subnet. We need the flathead. No other way to shut down these systems.
Can't get around them ourselves?
Nope. At least I'm fresh out of ideas.
Last time.
Bedroom. Nightstand.
I've got an idea. You're back.
Manual details a special tip-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where Yorinobu's keeping the chip.
You got that phone, what?
I did not know.
Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
You got that phone, boy.
I did not know that.
Yes, sir.
Enough.
Please speak with your father.
He's taken a particular interest in the project. In the
My father's attire.
Right, grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here, guaranteed.
Mm-hmm. We got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Get everything you need?
Yep. That'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache and your data. You were never here. Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as...
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Relax, I got it all under control.
If you fuck up and they come knocking on my door, Judy, relax. That's not gonna happen. Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Let's walk. Well, what do you think?
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
No fucking way. Dex took a leap with me. He trusts me.
Now I'm doing the same. 50%. With cred like that in your account, you won't need Dex for anything.
No, Evelyn. It's not just about the money.
I thought you were a merc. I thought it was always about the money.
Not behind the back of someone who trusts me. Sorry.
Fine. I never asked. But V?
Hmm?
I just hope you're as good as you are naive. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with...
last night.
How things looking, Mr. V?
And she's right.
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
hired you to do, grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. B.
Ya tengo planes para esta noche. Virgen Santísima, ma. Te vas a enterar mañana. Yo también te quiero, ma. Damn, about time, Holmes.
What's new with Senora Wells?
You know, she's worried about me. Whatever. Can't help yourself, you know? Checking to see if I'm not rotting in some dumpster. Like most of the Wells boys. It's really starting to wear on me. More I tell her everything's okay, more I feel like I'm straight up lying. But that's done after tomorrow. Afterlife, here we come, baby. Yeah!
We have arrived. The Major Leagues.
Does not get any higher, Jim. And you know something else? We fucking earned it, mano. Ready to get your cherry popped? Yeah, come on! Place used to be a morgue. You believe that?
Really, Jackie?
What?
Told you that myself.
Right, who am I, you clown?
Oh, shit.
Name's V. This is Jackie Wells.
Oh, is that supposed to sound familiar?
It will soon. We're here to see Dex.
Yo, Dex. Got two live ones saying they're here to see you. Yeah? All right, then. Says he needs a second or two. Go get yourselves drinks or something.
Way ahead of you, viejo.
Dropped us at Kang Chao Seaside Resort.
Grab a seat, be with you in a sec.
Best leave ever.
Heart of Night City. That's it right there. Beating. Hear it? Can you imagine? Susan Forrest, Boa Boa, maybe even Morgan Blackhand.
Looks like we're up.
Hey, you see that old lady there? That's Rogue. Best fixer in all of Night City.
Thought Dex was the best.
Rogue was lining up jobs when Dex was still shitting in diapers. Place belongs to her.
What can I get you?
You order.
Two tequila old fashions with a splash of cerveza and a chili garnish.
Duo of Johnny Silverhands coming up.
Right on, chica.
Somebody did their homework.
Looks like the dog ate mine.
Age-old tradition. Drinks are named after our regulars.
Say I wanted a drink named after me. What would I have to do?
Snuff it. Mind-blowingly spectacular fashion. Mid-op would be best.
What a beautiful tradition.
Steep price to pay for a drink.
Hey, everyone's gotta go sometime, right? Why not in style?
To being filthy rich.
Filthy rich legends. Oh, and by the way, name's Jackie Wells. You wanna write down my recipe?
Sure.
Shot of vodka on the rocks, lime juice, ginger beer, oh, and most importantly, a splash of love.
Ha ha! I'll remember that. Heard you were Dex's latest finds.
Just biz, no big deal.
How do you know?
Mr. Duchon, see you
my
now.
My job to know. Look around. How do you think mercs earn their reps? Through gossip rivaling that of schoolgirls, that's how. Break a leg.
Thanks.
Hey, come here, let's talk.
This way.
You ever need help with something, just give me a holler.
Let's not get too cocky, all right? You did Regina and I both a favor. It's not like we're about to forget that anytime soon. The life of a merc's got its ups and downs. Next time, it'll be me pulling you out of some colossal fuck-up.
So long as I got the Eddies on me, am I right?
Ain't wrong.
Damn, Holmes, you're huge. Work out? Same here. No, in the ring. You do some kind of exotic shit? Huh? Kenpo? Ninjutsu? Think you could take me? Drop me?
In here.
Este pinche tip. Oh.
That's right. Excelsior. Cold hard eddies, as per usual. Gotta bounce. Well, if it ain't Mr. V.
Whole family in one place! Ha! Finally!
First time in real space.
And the flathead?
Let's see this bad boy.
All right, then. Set your butts down comfy.
Sweet booth. It's soundproof?
Jackie.
Now, Mr. Wells is right. We're gonna be going over some sensitive material. But if it's all right with y'all, I'd like to start with a question for Mr. V. Evelyn Parker, how'd you fare?
Well, as I could have, I guess. Walked around Compecky Plaza inside from that raw BD she scrolled.
Bug already filled me in.
So you know the target. Yorinobu Arisaka, the Emperor's son and heir apparent.
Mm-hmm. Man with the millionetti name and no talent to back it up. Evelyn Parker's special friend? So she just wanna see what's good, or was there something else?
There was something else. Parker made me another offer.
Another offer?
Mm-hmm. Kind where we ditch the middleman and split the pot an even 50-50.
What?
Ditch the middleman? Shit, now that's rich. Clients never learn, do they? I do appreciate you sharing this info, though, Mr. V. You see, trust is essential in any partnership that's to be long-lasting and fruitful.
How about we go over the plan? What you got for us, Dex?
This.
Well, here goes nothing.
Me and Dex have already covered the fine deets. Ops-wise, should be a stroll on the beach.
Elaborate. I want to hear it.
Adela Main will drop your asses at the front door of Compeki Plaza. You'll stroll right in thanks to your false identities. Then, with Bug's help, you'll breach the hotel subnet.
Mine and the Flathead's help.
Last but not least, you slip into Yorinobu's penthouse and clep the relic.
It goes without saying, we do this on the hush. Ideally, no bodies. Not a one.
You'll have T-Bug on comms for the duration. Time for your burning questions.
Transports Adela Main.
Primus Cab Company in All Night City. Not a mall.
Deshaun don't ever work with anyone but the best. I consider Delamain just that.
Yeah, who needs creepy, nosy cab drivers when you've got a clean AI to get you from point A to B in style?
And how he bags a permit to operate every year is still a mystery.
If everything goes as planned, Delamain will drop you back here. If things get sticky, he'll head for the safe house.
Which is?
The No-Tell Motel. Quiet, no questions asked. Make our next move from there. But I'm flat certain that won't be necessary. Anything else?
Okay, feel brought up to speed.
Perfect.
I got a question. When do we get to the real reason we're all here?
Now's a good time as any. Fresh talent gets 30% always. But I'm willing to make an exception in your case. I'ma cut you a nice juicy 40 as a bonus for your honesty, V.
That's more like it, Dex.
Ka-ching, baby.
Last thing, Compeki's got a strict no-iron policy. Security gates, the works. So you dogs will leave your lead spitters in the ride. Take the flathead inside in its case.
Got some deft suits, so you'll look the part, too.
Chido.
Thanks, T.
So, not to count chickens, but why don't we see our Eddies?
All depends how Miss Parker avails herself of her role. But a week, two tops is my guess.
What do we do while waiting? Sit around, suck air?
You sit tight, heads down, because old Uncle Arisaka be watching. Now, as that old Greek dog says, life's a banquet. So don't go thirsty, but don't get drunk either. Your chariot awaits outside.
My cue to Delta 2. Got a prep to jack in. Be there when you come on comms. Any other issues, now's your chance.
I'm good. No questions.
Let's get to work.
So you ready to get going or what?
Something I gotta take care of first.
Sin problemas. Meet you by the Delamain. Just don't forget to suit up.
What you're talking about, Squama? What do you mean? That was your
best idea. Gave us incomplete info again, the bitch. We know how they're geared out. Big fucking beans.
We got no idea how many are holed up in that
My systems inform me that we await one other passenger.
Yep, on his way, catching up.
Welcome on board this Delamain service. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
Son of a bitch. Better fucking believe I will.
I see no reason why you should be using expletives.
Oh yeah? What about that time I wanted to hire you for my cousin's bachelor party, huh?
Unfortunately, we do not take on such contracts.
3 months, I...
Before we begin... Thank you.
Excelsior? Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Excelsior.
The Excelsior is a package tailored to our premium clientele.
Top quality don't come free, you know. Now watch. Delamain, initiate combat mode.
My apologies, but you do not appear to be in any sort of imminent danger.
Huh. Oh well. Trust me. You'll mow down an army of Saka ninjas if it comes down to it.
Dex ain't skimping, is he?
And thanks to you, we're still getting a juicy 40%.
You're welcome.
Excelsior. This is how you want to cruise into the major leagues.
Wouldn't get overly excited.
Hmm?
Haven't gotten there. Not yet. Dunno, Jack. Kinda feels like you're losing that steel grip of yours.
Huh. Seems to me like it's you who's got some kind of problem.
Need you to keep your head clear and in the game. We got a job to do.
Head's never, ever been clearer in my whole fucking life. Let me explain something to you, V. My whole life I've spent in this shit around us. And I ain't going back.
Hey, how's things?
Smooth as fucking sandpaper.
We'll be, pulling up to the hotel soon.
Listen, set up a direct encrypted line to guide you through Compeki. V, ring Jackie now, see if we're in sync. Can't be too careful. And?
We are nearing our destination.
Say something, Bug.
The greatest crimes issue from a desire for excess and not from necessity.
Say what now?
Aristotle. Guess you read me then.
Yeah, I read you. Not so much your Greek friend, though it was kind of exciting.
Could give it some thought. Try to understand. How about you, V?
Read you loud and clear.
Perfect. Okay, tech checks out, looks like.
Será mejor que sí.
Stay in touch.
Thank you for choosing the Delamain service, and best of luck. I shall await here for your return.
Shit's finally happening. Almost forgot, no iron, huh? All right, Harry. Let's go. Hold on. Let me... grab the flathead.
You'll never guess who I was driving today. The mayor.
We're out front, Bug. So
what? Member, reservations in your name, Ramon. Yesterday, you're there to meet Hajime Taki, military tech department rep. Papers are for the flathead.
Welcome to Compeki Play.
No sweat.
Physiotherapist. Third car was for a puma. That's right. The one that went extinct. We introduced it.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. Please come through single file.
You got it, home. sir.
Hold on. Got something. Care to explain why you're bringing military equipment onto the premises into Compeki Plaza?
We're arms dealers.
Excuse me?
You are here to see Taki-san, am I right? Please, accept my apologies for the confusion.
This should only take a moment, sir.
Go ahead.
Yōkoso. Greetings and welcome to Compeki Plaza.
We'd like to check in.
Of course. Just a moment, please. The name on the reservation is?
Victorino.
Double room, two adults, one night, correct?
That's the one.
Perfect. I'll go ahead and notify Taki-san of your arrival.
Shit, no good. Not part of the plan. Talk her up, V. Stall.
That won't be necessary. We'll go freshen up first. Notify him ourselves.
But... Taki-san is expecting you, no?
Señorita, do you know how long we've been traveling? 18 hours from New Barcelona. With a delay on Medikey because some cyberpsycho blew himself into bits inside the terminal.
Oh, a nightmare.
Of course, I understand. You'll be in the Lapis Lazuli suite on level 42. Oh, one more little formality. Please validate your SID chip.
Honor's all yours, Harry.
Everything seems to be in order. We wish you a pleasant stay.
Thank you.
Better get going.
New Barcelona? Really?
It's called improvising. You should try it. What do you think, Harry?
Hmm?
Quaint, cozy. Not like the hotel we had in Zurich for that convention.
Don't need that, Jack. Enough.
What? I'm taking this seriously.
The world's most expensive model.
I did not seduce her. I kidnapped her. Right after the Bueno Six show.
Well, on to the romantic.
Those girls. I don't know, man. That got pretty rough.
The top of the line dolls.
Bar don't look too shabby. Nothing.
Welcome to Compeki Plaza. We don't do reservations weekday, so feel free to grab any available table. Or a couple of stools at the bar, if you prefer.
Could bring Misty here one day, when we, close this deal.
You will, I'm sure. Now let's go check out our digs.
We nailed apart or what? How do I look?
Like somebody put clothes on a dog.
Oh, yeah, because you look so much better.
Нормально сказать, врал он или нет.
А ты сама как думаешь?
Я думаю, что не врал. По крайней мере, насчет Кантао.
Зая, ты же помнишь, как мы тестировали эту технику на наших?
Well, here we are. Lapid.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying the night. Nice choice, Buck.
Didn't pick it for snaz. Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Si, si, me acuerdo.
Now you fire up the flathead and find the shaft entrance.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity, sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Flathead prepped to go?
Almost there, Carnal.
Got a winner.
Good. Jackie, how's the flathead looking?
Oh, se.
Systems are operational. Charge at 100.
Mierda. Little gonk stuck.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. B, take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Here.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-cam view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Arasaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
This isn't about the money. It's election season. How do you think this will make me look? People start saying I've lost control of Watson. District I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise you.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, Flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
Bug, got a hitch.
Did you think it was for you?
What now?
He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds it.
I got a distractor.
No, inside said, sorry.
Let's see what's on the subnet.
There was blood everywhere.
Terrarian's got a control panel.
Am I the only one that just gets puke and used condoms?
Where's the damn justice?
Got a smart room panel. Useful?
No. Not in the least.
Terrarian's got a temp and air quality controller.
Cream, yeah. Stick the flathead on it.
Filthy Rich has that naughty look in his eye.
He's staying in the penthouse.
Mean you're a noble Arasaka. Men like him are always single. Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride.
I'd give him a ride and wipe him out.
Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh?
Cat, something's up with the tank.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
Okay.
Dweller's just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
Looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah, look around for a CCTV port.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dweller's inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dwellers as good as a dozen rank and file.
What do we do now?
Neutralize them. Use the flathead to jack into them. I'll flash freeze them with a demon. Old lingo, don't ask.
Dweller won't realize something's up?
Gotta jack straight into his chair. He won't know what hit him then. Could drive a tank through here and he wouldn't feel a breeze. Dead to the world, that one. You'll have to get the flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to
the other
camp.
Might find a way in.
Send the flathead over there, then toggle over to the second camp. Flathead into the chair, V. Jack in.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compecky's main net. You go ahead and log out.
Así es como se hace. How you feeling?
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy sweet.
Thanks. I will. V, you take it easy, okay? Rest up a bit. What do you think? Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's, education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steal dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Ah, fuck him. Why do I need to care about some bougie prick and his street kid fantasies?
Must have been a who, huh? I'm Yorinobu Arasaka. Would you folks like to join my gang? Poser with court protection. And that name, too. Steel fucking dragons? Oh, man. A wannabe gang goon's wet dream.
Got bored of being rich and then got bored of playing tough.
Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show. Hey, Bug. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
Thought that stick
mean the one
piece.
Of mine?
Slip of the tongue, you know?
I know. Now's your chance to make up to me.
This is going pretty smooth, right? Right?
Man, are you the silver lining type?
Hey, when you gonna wave off that dark cloud hanging over your head? I'm telling you. It's downhill from here on in. There's the awkward silence. You wanna hear a joke?
Now? Seriously?
Okay. So why'd the rocker boy's output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure as shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys, focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sing on your Nobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under the floor. Look around for a switch.
Looks like Yorinobu left us a parting gift.
Ain't much, but it'll have to do. Bingo! Got something ejecting. Come here, V.
What now?
Jack in your personal and make us rich.
On it. Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
We got winged visitors. Bug!
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this. How much longer, T?
Shit, Yorinobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Preem.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. I'm guessing that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Fuck, too late. Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar, try that.
Are you fucking kidding?
No, inside it now.
We're in.
Which don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Wars. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad.
Fuck are they talking about?
Bug, who we got incoming?
Nuh-uh. No fucking way. This isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor. Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shush. Doubt this could be soundproof.
Kubi wo tsukkomanai de kure tte yutta daro.
Oh, fuck.
Shh. Hazushite kure.
Arasaka-sama. まだボディチェックが終わっていません。
私の息子だ。
例のものを回収しましょうか。
私がやる。行ってくれ。
Close. Too close. he'd have sniffed us out.
But he didn't. Now, quietly. Unfucking believable. Saburo Arasaka.
私が気づかないとでも思ったのか。そもそも俺のことを気に
出る杭は打たれるとよく言うだろう。自分の言葉じゃ何も言えないのか。貴様こそ自分が何をしようとしたか分かっているのか。私たちの功績を野蛮人に渡すなど。私たちの未来を。俺たちの未来。俺たち。なんかの間違いだろ。
あんたは自分のことしか考えてない。そしてこの会社のことしか。いつかこのような日が来ることは分かっていた。貴様はついに越えてはならない一線を越えたのだ。これまでお前の愚行には目をつぶってきた。だがそれもここまでだ。 この裏切りだけは決して許せん。貴様の母親が生きていなくてよかった。息子の不甲斐ない姿を目の当たりにして心を痛めずに済んだのだからな。おっしゃ。これでもう誰のことも許す必要はない。
I wish to put the hotel on lockdown.
May I ask why?
Saburo Arasaka has been murdered.
Code Red initiated. Attention! Code Red has been initiated throughout Kenpeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Nan no sawagi desu. Darekaga chichi ni doku omotta? Doku o? そうだ。頼朝さん、しかし。竹村、お前の仕事は何だ？何の話です？単純な質問だ。答えろ。荒坂家の家長を守ることです。今後はもっとしっかり責任を果たすよう望んでいるぞ。お許しください。荒坂様、決して失望はさせません。
What the fuck just happened in there?
Yorinobu just offed Saburo.
What?
His own fucking pops.
Know what this means? Security's gonna swarm the place any second. Oh my god, we're so fucked.
Bug, need you get us out of here, now!
Give me a sec!
We don't have a sec!
Fuck!
Okay, got something. Window, now!
Bug!
Pinche Dios Santo Bendito! Just lost tea!
Fuck! Fucking major leagues. Happy now, Jackie?
Wait, Jackie. Just don't look down. Yep. That's fucking high. Shit. That trauma?
If they're here for Saburo, they're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us. Chingada madre.
CDT protocol y una lucha. Patrick.
You're bleeding.
Worry about me later. Get the relic. Container depressurized. Biochip integrity at 94%. Fucking drop it. Carajo. Parker, call her.
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
Becky's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%?
86% and dropping.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
That doesn't
you
sound
there?
Safe.
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well... someone's gotta do it. En el nombre del Padre, el Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it.
Dell, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. And we best be quick. Ahora sí. Gray.
Security.
Let's get
it. Clear.
Please remain in your room.
Over
and
out.
Follow all instructions given by staff.
We'll get down there.
Bro, why they send in Sokka Special Forces?
Quietly.
Special Forces? In the lobby now. Gonna sweep the building. All floors.
Baby steps, feet. Enemies watching. Shit! They spotted us! Fuck!
Cover!
Aim first, then blast them!
Ugh!
Move up! Come out with your hands in the air!
Guess that's all of them.
Bueno, ¿qué chingados estás esperando?
You fucking gunk.
Tu madre! Shut down! What about the other one?
Attention. Code Red has been initiated. contact!
Let's go!
Please drop... ...in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Fuck!
Ain't nowhere to hide! So just come out! Take his place!
Steady now!
Affirmative!
We got this, V!
Remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. 150 years. Today, of all fucking days, that's like some divine comedy shit.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But chill, V. We'll get.
Why? Because you fucking say so?
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling.
Surrender immediately! I've got this.
Come on, motherfucker! Let's
dance! We're being attacked! Kill or be killed! Get the... Affirmative!
Come on, motherfuckers!
Cover me! I'm reloading! Shoot!
Ugh. Dropped one!
Fire! Surround him!
Ugh. Who's ready to party?
Down.
Cover me! You're hurt!
I'm leaking a little.
Attack the corporate chopper!
Little? Where'd that come from?
Good question. No idea.
I advise that you waste no time in entering the vehicle.
Reload it!
Delamain, got it!
Welcome back. With Delamain, you leave your problems at the door.
We'll have problems if you don't fucking drive!
Go, go, go!
Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip top. Though alas, we are being pursued.
Sweet fucking Jesus!
Delamain!
Combat mode activated. Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead.
I can't. Why, Miss Wildwood! Shit!
What the?
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave it to me.
I can't just give up!
Hostile aircraft eliminated.
Phew!
Nice work there, Del.
We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a Ripper dock, now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. Oh, hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
We'll be getting prime jobs left and right now. Hear me, Jack?
You're gonna be rich, mijo. I can feel it.
No, Jackie! We're gonna be rich, you and me!
Biochip? Hold on to it. For me.
Mr. Wells has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
He'd want to be with his family.
Mr. Wells' closest blood relative is Guadalupe Alejandra Wells, proprietress of the El Coyote Coho Bar. I will make sure to deliver him safely. Mr. DeShawn awaits you in room number 204.
Let me in.
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blowing up everywhere. And the Jackster, he out in the car?
We return to this week's biggest story. The murder.
Don't care to know how Jackie is?
Tone, you best watch it.
Bled out in the back seat. Dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. And the relic?
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
I know. And that's why we gotta skip Night City, Dex.
We?
You're the fixer.
Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Right then. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo? Seems I've chosen the quiet life after all.
I'll fucking kill you!
No blaze of glory for me.